Hello, on behalf of Humanity Dialect, I present you one Nasos Dana, a girl who is 16 years old and attends secondary school, Form 3. Diana is having a condition that is obstructing normal life, which is an internal swelling in the abdominal area that has been diagnosed as a tubal ovarian mass. She has no parents, and she's an adopted child by an helpless old lady who can't pay for her surgery. We are seeking for support to see that this problem can be solved through a LAP.